1970s, New York graffiti, rapping, and breaking became the prime expressions of a new young people subculture called hip-hop. Graffiti is the written word, there's the spoken word of rap music, and then there's the acrobatic body language of dances like breaking. Jump, 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 jump.